We just mentioned the weather impact at the start of a busy week along the Space Coast.
SpaceX scrubbed this morning's launch where the company was going to set another round of Starlink satellites into orbit. And News 6's Mark Lehman spoke to some disappointed spectators.
Some disappointment from those here in Titusville who are hoping to see a rocket launch this morning. Those plans have been put on hold, but it's still shaping up to be a very busy time of year here on the Space Coast.
I'm so sad. Are you sad, Brighton?
The scheduled liftoff bringing a small crowd to Spaceview Park this morning, but Mother Nature had other plans.
Pretty disappointed, but I understand. I certainly don't want them crashing or anything.
SpaceX says thick overhead clouds force managers to scrub launch of the Falcon 9 rocket at Pad 39A. On board are another 60 Starlink satellites, which will now have to wait before deployment into SpaceX's internet constellation.
I was really kind of looking forward to the ground shaking.
This morning's scrub comes as United Launch Alliance is also planning to launch a Delta IV Heavy rocket after a delay over the weekend. SpaceX is also targeting another mission, launching a GPS satellite into orbit, which was originally set for Tuesday night.
I'm excited. If I can come back again and get to see one, I have other kids too, actually, that would love to see it. So we'll definitely try again.
And those who we spoke with today say they plan to watch the next rocket launch if at all possible. That liftoff is the Delta IV Heavy rocket, which is scheduled to launch just after midnight Tuesday morning. For now, reporting in Brevard County, Mark Lehman, Getting Results, News 6.